Hey, what's cracking, people? I've got some great news. My God, it has been crazy. And the reason why I'm whispering is because I'm trying my best not to explode with the excitement. So I'm trying to keep calm. Okay, anyway, guys, I can't keep calm. I've got loads of games. I've got wrestling figures. I've also got loads of Marvel figures. So I can't keep calm. I've tried, okay? I try to be calm, but I can't keep calm. And we're going to be right back after this. I've been working on my games room. I've been rearranging it. Oh my God, we'll do some videos on this. It's starting to look great. As you can see, I've got loads of stock down here. And a lot of these have been added to the Retromania shop. So please feel free to check that out. We are on Facebook. We have just opened a new group, but we'll be more familiar with that. I've got more stuff here as well. So that's my other part of my room. Hello everybody, thank you so much for checking out this video. I'm your host, Paul Michael Rudy. And what do you think of my games room? Hey, I've started to put stuff here, there, everywhere. It's been great, but I've been so busy because the shop's been busy. We've had, like I said, we had a new layout, so we've had to sort that out. We've had so much of work, kids, build up my collection, orders. It's just been mad. But we have had some great gems that have come in. And we've had a box full of wrestling figures. We've had a box full of Marvel figures. And now we've got a box full of games. Well, a briefcase. But it's just been great. So I was going to do separate videos, but through to time, I thought I'd just do all the videos together. Just want to say thank you everybody who's been sharing at Retromania Community. We had a group called Retromania Empire. I changed the name to Retromania Community. That gives people the opportunity to share their collection with us, share their passion with us, and have good conversations. So that is a group. Check out us on Facebook. We also have a page, Retromania, which is where we have our shop. We also do discussions there as well, our sales staff, and I let you know when new videos come in and new products come in, that sort of stuff. So if you're interested in that sort of stuff, definitely go and check them out. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe by pressing the like button and check us out on Instagram, Twitter, all that sort of stuff. Right, now we've got out of the way, I couldn't contain my excitement. We have got loads of great stuff in. There is some really great stuff which I'm tempted to put in my own collection, but I just wanted to show you guys. I appreciate it so much, you guys watch our menus, commented on pictures, wanting to know what we've got, and it's been a bit difficult because I always do the video first and I show you guys, and if anybody wants anything, buy it, and then a few weeks from there, then I'll put the pictures on. I know it's quite frustrating, but it's just the way we do things. We are going to start trying to get out videos more frequently as well. Alright, so let's check out this one here. So we've got loads of Game Boy Advance games and some Game Boy games as well. Excuse my neighbours, yeah, the baby's crying, so excuse that. So we have got a Game Boy Advance SP. Yeah, this one's in quite good condition. Unfortunately, I'm not too sure. I've got to charge this one up, but I know this one here has had some screen problems. So there's that one, but they're really nice. I think I can fix this one, so it should be okay. And then we've got some Game Boy Color games as well. So we've got Batman, Game Boy Color, Monsters Inc, Action Man. Yeah, and we've got some, because I got given these, you see, where I work, my other job, I got given these, and one of the clients rips off a lot of the pictures, which is a bit annoying. So some of them I don't actually know what's on there. But yeah, so we've got all these. All these that you see are going to be available at Retromania. Like I said, I don't know what that is. You've got Fantastic Four, Jungle Book, Sonic 2, what's this? Advance 2. Do you know what I mean? So we've got loads of great little gems in here. It's a great little box as well, to be fair. Yeah, so these ones I don't know. Unknown. Another Sonic one. So I've got two of these. Oh, wait, oh, that's good. It's always good to have double. Crash Bandicoot. Yeah, and then we've got a Game Boy case there. And then another Game Boy Advance game. So that's literally the games that I've got, what I've picked up. And also this wrestling one as well. I must have about 5 of these wrestling rings at the moment. I've got so many of these, so I will be putting these out on the page very soon and knocking them out. But we've got a box full of figures, and I think we should get straight to the box of figures. There is loads in there, absolutely loads. Let me just put this down here, give me 1 minute. I love this case, it's a brilliant case. Really good case. So we have got absolutely loads. Let me just show you guys what, Jesus. Woo-wee. So this is what I'm talking about. So as you can see, there's absolutely loads in there. You see what I mean? There's loads. We've got Hulk in here. We've got Ghost Rider. We've got the Thing from Fantastic Four. We've got wrestling figures. We've got Elites. So let's just get straight into the box. Let's just do that. Right, so here's the box full of figures. What we do, we're going to go between the two. So we're going to go back, forward, back, forward. But there's some great figures in here. It really is some great stuff in here. So let's just go straight through and have a bit of fun with it, yeah? So we've got Braun Strowman. This one looks like from a battle pack, but it's in great condition. Really nice figure. I do like the Braun Strowman ones. We've also got another one here as well. In great condition. Please remember, we do get marks out of figures, so don't worry about that if there's any that you see that you want to purchase. And we've got the Iron Man here. We've got some real nice, look at that, Venom. That is a nice figure, very nice figure. I'm liking that so much. Seth Rollins. We've got all 3 members of New Day in here. So we've got Kofi Kingston, Xavier, and Big E. And the great thing is they're all Elites as well, which is absolutely great. Really nice figures. I think I've only got the New Day in my collection as the Butios. That's the only way I've got it in my collection. Apart from that, I haven't got them loose, so I've just got them carded. Okay, and we've got the Thing from Fantastic Four. Comes with a jacket. Really nice. We've got Big Cass in here. Rhino, and what I love about this, it's got the shoulder bits, because usually when I buy this figure, it's always one missing or both missing. There's never two, so it's really good to get two. Well done, Jake. It was my friend Jake who gave me this Marvel figures for free, and he's kept them in great condition. Look at that Hulk. Oh, that's an awesome Hulk. Really good. Wow. You have to have a Hulk in your collection. If you like Marvel, you have to like Hulk. You've got to have Hulk in your collection. We've got a Dean Ambrose here, Elite. And we've got a zombie Dean Ambrose as well. The thing with this one, he's got his hand missing. But I generally do like that. It just brings a bit more to it. So I kind of like that, to be fair. It just makes the figure look quite brutal. So that's 2 there. We've got some, oh God, we can't miss this bugger. Look at that. That is a massive Hulk. That's so big. Jesus, it's really nice. I'm debating whether to keep this one or sell this one. I'm generally not too sure, but I really do like this one. It's a beast, such a beast. Yeah, we've got some Ghost Rider figures in here. So we've got one, and then we've got another Ghost Rider figure in here. Here we go, lovely. So we've got 2 Ghost Rider figures in here. I remember I had a Ghost Rider bike. That was really nice. So the Ghost Rider figures are pretty awesome. We've got Kane here as well, so we just do that. An Undertaker from the Basic Series. Yeah, we've got this one. I've probably got about 5 copies of this figure. 5 copies, Daniel Bryan. I've probably got about 5 copies of him. We always seem to get him. He seems to be very popular at the moment. Roman Reigns. Triple H, it's like a zombie one, and then we've got a monster one. So, zombie one, a monster one, Barry Wyatt, and then we've got Triple H. These figures, I don't like these figures at all. I feel awful, it's absolutely awful. I've got that one, I think I've got another one in there, yeah. It's these two, they just don't feel right at all. Ugh, don't like them. Look at this, massive Iron Man. And I've got the mask in here as well. Where's the mask? I've just seen it. It's gone somewhere. Yeah. So I've got a mask as well. Part of his outfit. I think it goes with this one. So good old Iron Man there. I love it. Absolutely loving that. I'm not too sure which figure this is. Really not too sure what this one is, so I can always find out. Yeah, a nice Hulk, look at it, absolute beast. Really good, like I'm saying, these are in fantastic condition. Really good condition. Yeah, this one I've got in my collection already. Comes with a jacket and a gun. Unfortunately, this one hasn't got the accessories with it, but it's really pretty good. The Punisher from the movie, really nice. The movie's got Kevin Nash in it. It's quite funny, probably you guys have seen it already. Just let me know what you think of that. What Wolverine, this is nice. This will look awesome on a kickstand. Really nice, great poseable figure. Nice, I'm liking that. We've got another Wolverine here as well. I do like the Wolverine figures. I've got a few in my own collection. I ain't gonna lie, I do like the old X-Men. The X-Men's just amazing. Steph Rollins from The Shield. Undertaker basic figure. I've also got Hacksaw Jim Duggan as well. Look at that. So if you're looking to get your retro collection up, there you go. Hacksaw Jim Duggan. All these are going to be available at Retromania. So check out the page. It'll be over there. Like this video. Share this video if you can. That'd be much appreciated. Comment below. Let me know what you guys think of the figures. That would be brilliant. AJ Styles, basic figure. It's quite nice. I don't know. And his hair just looks so stupid. As it gets longer, I just think he just looks ridiculous. I don't think it suits him at all. Here we go, Stephanie. I've had this figure in a few times. Yeah, Kevin Owens. Barry Wyatt. I generally like this figure. I think this figure looks pretty awesome. I'm really liking this one. This is nice. It's quite good. There we go. Another Hulk figure. I've got loads of Hulk figures in at the moment. My God. Absolutely loads. The Thing from Four. Sorry, The Thing from Fantastic Four, sorry. This is nice, quite heavy as well, but very good figures. I like the detail, they're built so well. Really good, I'm liking it. Venom figures, I always like Venom figures. Look at this, it's a very nice. We've got a few Venom figures in there. I think my stepdaughter Jess wanted one, so I'm gonna send one down for her. Yeah, and we've got more figures here as well. Sin Cara, Kane, basic figure. Really nice, I'm liking these, really liking these. Here we go, another Iron Man figure. I've had that one in a few times. Got quite a few Iron Man ones at the moment, I tell you. Got quite a few. Ah, Dr. Octopus from Spider-Man movie. I had this one in my own collection, but I had it down the basement at the time. My basement was going through real bad changes down there with mould, so that got ruined, unfortunately. I'm not too sure what this figure is, but this figure actually looks pretty good. Yeah, this looks like another Iron Man sort of figure. That's nice. Yeah, it's like monsters, man. Roman Reigns, tough talk, is it? Yeah. Versus all this time, it's just me versus you. Oh, lovely. That's pretty good, isn't it? Experience fear, and I don't back down. Wow, that's quite good. Tough talkers, I do like tough talkers. Ah, here we go. This is a monster one. Undertaker. Look at that. That's pretty good. I'm liking that. Hey, Mick Foley. This is a nice figure. Once it's all cleaned up, this will be a sweet figure, man. It's really good. I'm liking that. It actually looks like the one from the Hell in the Cell with the Undertaker, so that's quite nice. Yeah, Hobgoblin from Spider-Man, I think, or whatever Goblin is. Yeah, another black Spider-Man figure. John Cena, and this Miz figure is pretty nice. I like this. I think you can do something with the legs where you kick the legs out or something like that, but yeah, that's nice. Kurt Angle from the Jack series. What's this? This is like a Ghost Rider sort of thing. This is quite nice, actually. I like this. Wow. So, not too sure what that is. I'm not too sure what that's for. Yeah, and we've got some belts in there as well. We've got so many belts. Dark Vader, it's a bit random. And then we've got another Venom figure. So that's all the figures. As you can see, there's some great ones there, guys. There is some really good ones there. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much. If you get a chance, please like it, please comment, please subscribe. We've got so much more content to come. So thanks again, guys. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.